Denmark getting this quarter-final underway against Anders Antonsen. It's the beginning of 2022.
Yeah. Felt down. Almost. Oh, good shot. Oh. I don't know if he's a mental coach. I think he's sort of like Nico.
Let's go wide. Oh, he's taken it.
Oy, oy. What to do? He has thrown a lot at Antonsen and it's come back.
Oh.
Jonathan Ginting.
Yeah.
21-6 and came back to win the match.
Ginting is hitting with the drift.
Yeah.
Deficit, isn't it? Oh, I thought that may have been going wide. It's going long.
Ginting from side to side on the backcourt. They feel that Ginting might want to try and blitz. And oh, fantastic. Working on his fitness, and he's good at extending the breaks, so I don't think that's going to be a hurt from Joachim Pearson. Was that he felt that from the back on the court he shouldn't hit hard.
Yeah, you need to make your opponent believe you're a threat. Oh dear, that's a couple of bad errors in the last two rallies from Ginting. Good retrieving. Dennis. Another one goes long. Way long. Oh. Oh, wow, that is. Yeah. Yeah, you're right, it's the balance and the poise. I don't know whether Antonsen has figured out how to play from that far side of the court.
I think that
for Ginting to level this quarter-final at one game apiece. That's good retrieving. Oh! An old steam.
He doesn't have to play exactly to the back line. Hit it. That's it. good shot.
Oh, that was a...
55 seconds.
Yeah, that's ridiculous. Missed it.